We have one group of sessions this afternoon at 1:30. We have, it's a pleasure, we did advanced lighting with John Kujak. John is owner of 11-4 Productions, and he's also been working on a lot of, if you look at your speaker bios, he's done a lot of work with the networks, Biggest Loser, Disaster Guy, A&E, Animal Planet, and several of his own original productions. So he should be able to give you a lot of insight on advanced lighting. They're saying lighting beyond 3-point lights for the production people. For mission advocates, we all know the CAP Act is very important to access. We need to keep it moving. I think the last count we had was about 24 co-sponsors in the U.S. House of Representatives. We still need to add a couple more to that. Jerry Lederer from Best Best and Krieger, a municipal development and redevelopment lawyer in the Washington, D.C. firm, will be doing a presentation on advocacy when your representatives are in town, local advocacy. And then the last workshop, the third workshop being offered, is programming partnerships. We have the programmer for WGTE, Kathy Kamensa, here to share her, how would you phrase that, Kathy?
Partnerships.
Yeah, and partnership. They are the Toledo station that works with CTN. And we have Eli Nyberger. Eli is with the Ann Arbor District Library, and we also have a partnership where we share programs. And then Greg Garas, CTN's programmer, will also be part of that panel. And it's to give you ideas of how to connect if you're not already connecting with PBS stations in your state, in your area, and local libraries. So that's the lineup for tonight. After that, we'll have, or this is the afternoon, we'll have state chapter meetings. And then you can go to your rooms, refresh whatever you need to do, and meet us over at CTN, where we're having a cookout on our lawn and an open house. So you can walk, if you haven't been to our facility before, you can walk around. There'll be people to answer questions and guide you through that. For the rest of this opening plenary, I've asked the state chapter meetings from Michigan, Indiana, and Ohio, Kentucky, which is a combined chapter, to come up and give a real brief overview of what's happening legislatively in their states so that each of us in the other states know what our compatriots